Hey everyone, welcome back to more Gundam Zero Reactions. Here are with episode 14. Let's see what else is happening after the whole conflict in Azatistan is over. Maybe moving on to one of the other Meisters' backstories? I don't know. Let's get into it. JN News, special news feature. Oh. So they're starting to get into the thing that maybe Celestial Being has been in the works for hundreds of years. Yes. Oh, is this Celestial Being? For what? Holy crap, wait a minute. We're getting a new opening? Oh, hell yeah. Alright guys, here we go, opening reaction. You ready? Let's do it. Damn. Okay. I am loving the rock vibe. Hell yeah, that drum. Yeah, get wrecked, Saji. Fuck you. Oh, come on, I hear it. Come on, drop the beat. I hear it. Alright, pretty good so far. It might just be what I'm watching it on, but the quality, like, it just doesn't seem it's mixed very well. But, you know, it's not... I think I might like this more than the first opening. I don't know, I'd have to go back and check it out. Oh yeah, God. That's my girl right there. That's Sumeragi. God, she is so fucking hot. I'm sorry. She better live. I swear, if something bad happens to her, I will not watch the show anymore. Oh, wait. Who is this? Are these other enemies? Or what was that? Oh, they are. Oh, someone else is probably... Or they developed the... something else. I don't know. Alright, so now we're kind of scaling out more and seeing just how big Celestial Being could be. Oh my God. Still my God. Why can't she be real? Some of these side characters are just so ridiculous.
ソレスタルビーンが行動を開始してから世界で行われている紛争が38%低下。軍事的な関与を突き破るの。63%が、この事業からの撤退を表明。はっ、デム。この数字だけ見ると、米だの計画予測水域には到達している。問題は、デュナメスの高高度砲撃能力とGMゼロゼロフォー。
Okay, I think it's funny. So I know one of you commented about Dynamis's high altitude firing capability and how that was never going to really come into play again. Like, he never uses it again for some reason. I really hope that's not true, because that would just be so dumb. Like, they've now just mentioned it. I really hope I see Natalie again, though.
Yeah, しかして女の子ですか？一体何にはめらしてるんですか？
最低。
バカ、ヤバなこと聞くなよ。言うぐらいなら切るぞ。じゃな。
ちょっと。
Okay. My dude, what are you doing? You really need to, like, you know, lie to everyone like that? Like, he's doing some shady shit right now, I bet. Oh, okay, here we go. We're gonna get into his past. His past is the next thing. They do. I mean, there's no way that's the only thing. I feel like she's gonna die. Okay, so I know that Sanji's gonna play a bigger part in the next season. That's what people have told me, right? And I've seen some photos. Nothing major spoiler. I don't know what's gonna happen. But I feel like there's gonna be some big shift or change. And it's gonna be his sister. Because his mom and dad are dead. And that's the only person he has left to really care about. Other than, like, maybe Luis. Maybe he loses Luis, too. But I feel like he's got more of an, you know, he has a bigger attachment to his sister. Because that's, like, his only family left. I wonder if it's going to be, like, a Lelouch and Suzaku thing. Like, where, like, Sanji... Okay, I have two theories. Either Sanji, like, those Gundams we saw, the red Gundams, I'm going to call them, that we saw in the new opening... I feel like those are going to be, like, the world's, like, you know, they've developed this technology now, and they have it, and they're going to be fighting our Gundam Meisters, and Sanji's going to be one of those. Or, one of the Meisters dies, and I think it might be Lock-On. Out of all of them, I think he's probably, like, the one that's most likely to die, just based off his build of his character and stuff like that. And maybe Sanji becomes a new Meister. To take revenge for his sister. I don't know. Those are my theories. Don't spoil me, though. Oh, maybe something's gonna happen between Sanji and Luis, too, that's gonna drive him apart. Okay, Project G. That's the Red Gundam things. Okay, I see what's happening. They're probably all plotting with each other. They're all going to hold a military exercise to draw the Gundams in, and then they're actually going to all team up and turn and try to take one of the Gundams. I see how these sleazebags work. Yeah, for real. Damn. Okay. I mean, cool. I like that Alaska's in there. That's awesome, dude. Surprised he isn't wearing a sled dog. Just joking. Okay, so this is not looking good. Because if we're getting all these, like, the flags, we're getting these guys, you know, that... These are all, like, groups that have shown that they can kind of take on the Gundams a little bit. You know, at least show them some trouble. What the f- Sorry, babe. Dad is gotta go. What the fuck? Who is this guy? Oh, that's it's that one guy. Oh my god, please, Sumeragi-san. Oh yeah. That's it, right? That's her. Oh, I knew it. I could tell. I could tell from the shadow, the outline, in the shower. I was like, I know who that is. All right, comment down below. I want to know, at least so far. Don't, you know, I don't want any potential waifus, but in this show, who is it? I won't judge. You already know who mine is. I mean, God, she, oh yeah. That's mine. You got a better one? I bet you don't. You Team Sumeragi like me? Or are you going with, like, Fels? Oh, I wonder if she's going to learn about the exercise. Oh. They were getting close to figuring out how the Gundams work, so they're going to develop it, I bet. Why are you there, Setsuna? Get out. This woman just loves shopping. Disturbing file. What is it? I want to know. I want to know. Unless there was. I mean, it seems like a pretty big organization so far. And it's too early to capture a Gundam. We're like only halfway through. This is good. Oh man. She's like fucking playing into his ear like the devil. And being like, oh yeah, this could happen. But nah, that's not gonna happen. I don't know, my cat was doing some weird stuff. Like, I heard the meowing and I was like, the hell? And he just started, like, spinning around in circles. No, I'm sorry, but this guy is not fit for Sumeragi-san. No, you are not good enough for her. She deserves better. Like, you... I mean, first off, like, what is this? What is this hair? Like, your weird sideburn thing. Get rid of that, okay? And get rid of that first. And then maybe, you know, like, be nice. Instead of trying to, like, get her help. Fuck you. Also, get rid of your ponytail. She did copy it. Bro, no. I didn't. No. No. No way. No. Don't ship them at all. I don't want to ship Sumeragi-san with anybody. In China? Oh. Damn, they're really trying to gamble that much? Dude, Tiara, shut up. Bro, like, stop. I hate his character so much sometimes. Like, I love his Gundam, but man, he is a piece of shit. Like he's such a, like, a straight diehard. It's like, oh, if you aren't a super radical that's willing to die for the mission, then you ain't part of the mission. Oh, he's gonna go see the prince. Ooh. Visiting the princess late at night, are we? Damn, Setsuna. I want to know why, too. I mean, probably both. I don't know. Definitely, man. Like, we fucked this world up so bad. I don't know about that. Depends on which god you're talking about. Like Batman. Just disappears. Okay, why was that necessary, Setsuna? Like, honestly, I think Setsuna's got a thing for Princess Ishime. Okay. He's probably got a thing for her. I don't know why, I just shipped them. Oh, not this guy. Damn. Oh, we got a new ending too. Okay. Yes, we're finally at this point. I remember the fourth ending being so good. Oh, dude, I cannot wait to get there. But oh yeah, I apologize if that video was a little messed up. I just realized after I stopped recording that I forgot to record the video as I was recording. So it's fine. I just have to match up the audio with like what I'm doing right now with then the visual, and it just gets like it's a lot of editing. I don't know if I'm gonna get this in time. I forgot. I reacted to all the openings of Gundam Zero. I know I did all the endings. I think I reacted to the openings, right? I don't know. If not, let me know. I'm not going to react to them now that I'm watching it, because it would definitely spoil things for me. But the endings I remember, those weren't really big spoilery. I don't remember. But goddamn, I forgot how hard the second ending hit. I was like, ooh. I think the third one, I don't know, I just don't remember it. I know the fourth one was like my favorite, and I love that one. Oh, it's so good. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, make sure you like and subscribe. It really helps out the channel. And, you know, comment down below, who's your waifu from this show? I want to know. I got Sumeragi-san. And then, you know, once we're done with the show, I'm going to make a whole, like, separate video on, like, my thoughts and comments and stuff like that. And then I also kind of want to do a thing I was thinking about. I might do a waifu tier list just on Gundam Zero itself. And maybe I'll do it with some other series and stuff like that. I don't know. That was an idea I've had. So I might go do that because I feel like those won't be, like, super long and I could do quite a few of those. But let me know if you guys are interested in those types of things. I am still trying to work on some other videos. I really don't have a whole lot of time right now for editing. It's the problem. You know, it's time consuming. And I'm a pretty busy guy. Anyways, I'm really enjoying the series. And I can't wait for more Gundam reactions. And I hope you join me next week for more. See ya.